Sorry guys, I'm a little late on the recording, but me and my neighbor worked out a deal where if I take some parts off this truck and put it on his other vehicle, I will be able to get the engine. Well, I was supposed to record it, but I already took it out. All right, it's gone. I got it out, but I'm going to get a couple wires over here and do an LS swap. And with my LS swap, it's for a 1981 car hauler.